In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of external oblique. External oblique, which is this muscle. This is part of ab muscle. I am going to explain its origin, insertion, and function. Okay, origin is this side. It originates from rib 5 through rib 12. Let's say rib 5 through rib 12, especially on lateral part. Lateral part. That's it. Origin is rib 5 through rib 12. Insertion is this part. So let's look at one by one. This part is linea alba. Linea alba. Alba means white. Linea means line. So this is white line. Okay? This is in midline of trunk. This is part of six pack. You know, this is longitudinal part of six pack of core. Okay? Linea alba. This part is pubis. Pubis. Then this part is iliac crest. Iliac crest. That's it. Simple. Origin is rib 5 through rib 12, especially on lateral part. Insertion is linea alba, white line, pubis, and iliac crest. I change angle of picture so you will have more clear vision of origin and insertion. So this is profile view. You see, this is rib 5 through rib 12. This is linea alba, pubis, and iliac crest. Okay. So what is function of external oblique? Main function is side bend and rotation. Side bend and rotation. This is right side of external oblique. So when right side of external oblique contracts, it makes right side bend. Okay, right side bend. However, when right side contracts, that makes left side rotation. This is right side. Right side. However, it makes left side rotation. This means contralateral rotation. Contralateral. Right side, left rotation. This is contralateral, other side rotation. Why? Because if you think about attachments, when muscle contracts, that brings body this way, this direction. This makes other side rotation, which is contralateral rotation. Does it make sense? Now, this is unilateral contraction, which is one side contraction. What happens when both sides of external oblique contracts? That makes trunk flexion. Flexion of trunk. It's like a sit-up movement. Main function is side bend and rotation. So flexion is kind of a assistant movement. You know, main trunk flexor is rectus abdominis. So external oblique is kind of a assistant core flexor. Okay, side bend, contralateral rotation, and trunk flexion. Okay. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of external oblique, its origin, insertion, and function. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.